Right, back for a fourth round. Yeah, I'm keeping this end. Keeping this end pretty good. Two lands and wasteland is always the perfect configuration. Two, I guess, actual lands, two blue lands and a wasteland are the good configuration of lands you wanna have. Let's see what we're playing against. Bloodstained Mire. Okay. Ooh, force. Alright, let's see what the Ponder gives us. Gives us pretty good cards. I wanna draw the Bolt and leave the Arrest on top. Second Bolt I'm not in love with. That's a Bloodstained Mire. Could be. I'm expecting a combo deck from my opponent. No, there's nothing. End of turn. So not Entomb. No. I don't know. Okay, Underground Sea now. Alright, then it's not what I was expecting. I guess I'm gonna draw the bolt now. Yeah. I wanna have extra bolt. Go get a Badlands. Yeah. Bolt and Wasteland. I'm also going to ponder. I like this. The card I like the least is Force. And I'm thinking I'm gonna attack now. Not sure what's my opponent playing. Maybe just a Grixis Delver? Maybe. Maybe just Grixis. Without. No, that's weird because you have Death Rasha, you must have a Tropical Island. Whatever. Let's see. Baleful Strix. Alright. Stays. I'm gonna draw that Armor Decay, which is not the best. There's Force on top. I'm interested in going Snapcaster Ponder, but I can also go Snapcaster Bolt. I think I'd rather just pass now. I'm definitely gonna play Snapcaster this turn. I have to start attacking at some point. Not a fan of Snapcaster in this kinds of deck. I'd rather just jam a Goyf from the situation. A 5/6 is what you want to do with those kinds of deck. Just Goyf and attack and protect your threat. I think this is gonna be next week for you. Sultai Delver, though. Again, Fatal Push. It's not legal yet at the time I'm recording this. So, unfortunately, you can't see that in action. Alright. The death threat is gonna. It's gonna depart. I think it's gonna depart with dealing 2 damage to my opponent. Doesn't. I mean, now I would have preferred going as Snapcaster Ponder, but. Couldn't think of my opponent going bold now. Yeah, we just passed with this very reactive end. Another Bloodstained Mire. Two copies of it, that's very weird. Leovold. Alright, definitely countering this. Even if I have the ways to deal with it, he's gonna always draw a card if I kill that. Any idea other way? True Wasteland still, I think I'm gonna pass. Unfortunately, I can't go Snapcaster Ponder because I have Badland and Wasteland. I don't think my opponent is suffering from any color screws, so I'd rather just leave all my lands as they are. Hope they play something like that, right, Shaman? Really hope they don't play something like Leovold or Nemesis. This could actually be the deck that I recorded with for you a couple of weeks ago. That was published on Channel Fireball. Maybe just change the mana base. The four color weirdness. Okay. I guess it's time for me to just go Snapcaster Bolt. Don't want to wait this long. Just start talking. Alright, Snapcaster has ended. Snapcaster trip has ended. I'm not gonna play the land. If I draw a fetch land, I would love to brainstorm. I would love to shuffle away this drop. Opponent is about to play something big here. Maybe Snapcaster. Wow, 5 mana. There's a lot. Chase. Plus 2, most likely. Yep. No, I wish I had kept a Snapcaster Mage. Put that on the bottom. Okay, so now it's time for me to draw something good. Nope, it's just a fetch land. Still gonna play it because if my opponent tops with Jace, I might be interested in shuffling. Gonna blow my opponent face. I have two Snapcaster and two Bolts that can get me to kill Jace. Could also bolt my opponent, but I guess I am not gonna win if I leave my opponent Jace in play. I'm gonna shuffle no matter what. Yeah, it's gonna put that on top, but that doesn't. Wow, that fade in. What's going on? Against classic legacy deck for color weirdness. I think I've recorded before color like the past three the past three videos. So I'm not that new to this. I'm gonna just take whatever they're gonna see. If I draw something good I continue. If there's something bad I concede. Yeah, this qualifies as bad. Okay, sideboard against this grindy deck. Team is in pay for 3 coins, command Diabolic Edict. What's not good? Maybe Auror Decay? It kills Deathrite Shaman, but that's basically it. Thoughtseize can be cut, I think. It gives us information of what's going on, but I think we wanna answer. I don't know. We might also cut force, but I no, I don't, I think I like force. Galak Horse in this matchup where he has Force of Jason cards very powerful that you want to answer. Yeah, let's go with this.
Blame first against this.
Wow, this end is insane. This end is very good. Gonna kick things off with a turn one death rate. Follow it up with I don't know, we'll see. Not very intricate, but now it's easier. With a Delver into Diabolic Edict. Gonna go get Underground Sea. Maybe Badland though. Yeah, I guess Badland. Yeah, I guess Badland is okay. While I can't cast Delver Brainstorm, now I'm able to cast Lightning Bolt or Colgan's Command if I draw it. And also I'm not interested in casting Brainstorm at all. Like, I don't have anything to shuffle away. You don't have to cast Brainstorm every time you have one spare mana. And also, in this matchup, I don't really care about flipping Delver aggressively as I do against the combo decks, because you really don't really need the pressure. Pyroblast Delver, sure. Okay. Now I got Delver pass. Three mana is this Leovold. No, I needed the blue source because Ponder. It's pretty weird having Bayou and Badland and Ponder in her deck. I guess one also has Dark Faden, so don't really care about what's conventional or not. Gonna just eat spell. End of turn. Let's see if my Delver flips or just shuffled deck. If it doesn't, there's Leovold. I don't want to reveal it, but I want to draw it. Now I'll leave my opponent with Death Rush Shaman in play. That was the risk of not Diabolic Edict end of turn. Wait, what am I gonna do? No, I'm just going to go get Underground Sea and can I play that? Blue, black, green, okay. And play Leovold. Blue, black, green. Classic Magic Online lag. Let me see what's going on. Okay, Leovold got forced. Sure. Force pitch what? Pitch Brainstorm. Okay. And now we're kind of on the same level. Don't know why my opponent has more cards in it than me, but I guess I played one more creature, and I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, now we have to flip the Delver. We can also do that with the Brainstorming upkeep, though. I don't think I want to do that. Because the bad part of that is making that play against decks with Bolt, with like removal spell, is very bad because you just play Brainstorm to flip your Delver, they're gonna kill the Delver, and you just actually wasted the Delver. Wasted the Brainstorm. Now, I should have cast Brainstorm in response, but I actually couldn't have done it because my opponent would have eaten a land with Death or Shaman, but at least I could have tried. It's still a new card. Even if it's not new, it's still a new card. Yeah, now I just have to hope that this Delver will do coast to coast. another boy. Wow. What's that? Yeah, I just hope there's no punishing fire over here. I'm gonna eat a spell. If my opponent eats in response, I'm gonna eat in my turn, speeding up the clock. I'm ahead in the race, so I'm happy to do this. I can also just go Diabolic Edict now. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna draw a card. No matter what, right? Oh. That's true. Yeah, then maybe I shouldn't have done it. I was thinking that Diabolic Edict just completely plays around the Evolved, but it doesn't. Okay. Death Rush Shaman down. Does he have a removal spell? I hope not. Okay, it doesn't. True Force, which is a good draw. But it's doing something mid draw set. What's going on? Didn't click. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna force. Pitch. I think I'm gonna pitch Daze. I don't really care if I can't cast the Brainstorm. If I draw a removal spell for the Leovold, I can at some point, so might as well just pitch Daze, which is very unrelevant. My opponent has so many. Since my opponent has so many lands. Alright, so 7 to 12. Oh, play a small one. Wow. Wow, this is just brutal. This was so brutal. So brutal. Yeah, you got me. You got me. Be back for the fifth and final round.